Harvey Weinstein to undergo back surgery for injury from a car accident which he suffered in August. The disgraced mogul was pictured leaning on two men when appearing at a bail hearing a few days ago. His lawyers have now debunked rumors that he was trying to garner sympathy, stating that Weinstein was in a car crash in August and it resulted in a concussion and has now necessitated the need for a back surgery later this week.
Pity.
They just debunked that.
To be honest, I can't pity him. Neither am I empathetic to his situation. Harvey Weinstein is... Am I allowed to use the word scumbag? He's an actual scumbag, okay? So as far as I'm concerned, this trial should have ended a long time ago. They should have imprisoned this man.
It's
as
a white
far
man.
As I am concerned.
He's a white man.
But because he's a white man, yeah, this case has gone. Cuba Gooding Jr.,
please,
who was the alleged groping case. Do you know the update on his case now? There are now allegedly 7 more women who have come forward to say that he groped them.
Women.
Harvey Weinstein is still out there, and now he has a back surgery that he needs to. Harvey Weinstein has been accused since 2017.
Wait. How is this back surgery going to affect the case in any way?
It's only going to garner sympathy.
No, it's not about sympathy right now because we know who he is right now. Now we've had A-list actresses come for Harvey Weinstein as well, such as Angelina Jolie.
Yeah.
Do you understand? So there's no case of sympathy in this. A man is going through pain. The fact that he's going through trial shouldn't, he doesn't have the right to pain and emotions. And
that's not what I'm saying. What I'm saying is that the justice system in America is very, very weak.
It's pretty funny. Do you know there's another guy, I'm trying to remember his name right now. He was also charged for groping. Other women, a white dude, and he was sentenced to just 14 days.
No, we were talking about
It's just amazing.
It is like, ridiculous.
We will be talking about
and then Cooper Gooden Jr. I mean, are you kidding me?
Let's give an example. This man, Bill Cosby. Yeah. Cosby would not have
this excuse. Do you guys know that Harvey Weinstein is actually, he had an hearing recently where he's supposed to pay $44 million settlement, the civil case. It's not affected.
To the women
and his employees as well, to settle them out of court. So, but this is not applicable to the criminal case, though. So
this is it. I feel bad he was involved in a car crash in October that caused injury to his back. Does that alter the case going on? No, it doesn't. So,
exactly.
I sympathize with him that he's having back pain right now, but sorry,
but
bro.
I don't think it should affect the case going forward.
If you did the crime, you got to do the time.
And again, I'm even very, very suspicious.
I don't think this is
going
to affect...
Because they might use this as an excuse to say, oh, let's pity him, his health.
Yeah.
He cannot go
on
to jail
grounds.
On health grounds. Yeah. He can't go to jail for this long. Oh, let us reduce his sentence. Or let us take him to another kind of prison.
Man, I think
this man is not going to serve time for his crimes.
We're all just human. You can't satisfy anybody.
We're all just racist.
This is not about satisfaction. This is racism. This is just racism, blatant racism.
Well, just racist, bro.
All right.